Hey guys, welcome to Computer Buddy. Myself Akhilesh, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install MySQL in Kali Linux. So for that you have to type this command: service space MySQL space start. Actually Kali Linux comes with MariaDB, so no need to download any files. So next you have to type the command MySQL space minus u space root. So now it entered to MySQL. To show the existing databases you have to type the command show space databases and semicolon. Now it is showing the databases which are existing. To create a database, type the command create space database and type the database name and semicolon, enter. To use that database, you have to type the command use space database name and semicolon, enter. Next command is to create a table in the database. So you have to type the command create space table name and open a bracket, and inside that type the field name and data type of that field. Commands are given in the description. Please go through that. Thanks for watching my video. Please do support by subscribing my channel. Thank you.